Glacier Land. We've got a sand beach.
The upper lots of grants, Nereocystis zostra on that little beach. Oh, the reds are really showing up. Brilliant crimson. Very distinct lower limit. Soft browns. Greens on the little
public board at Musgrave Landing.
And there's eelgrass in there and crusty eelgrass behind the rock on
looks
the
like
right.
Sand all
there's scattered Nereocystis plants.
Bedrock
and sargassum and lake reds.
House that you can see from Brentwood Bay. You can see that house from Brentwood Bay.
Green, the water line, mucus above. Nereocystis sargassum.
Yeah. So,
Boulder Ridge.
Straight shot from here.
That's sargassum in the near shore. Another great blue heron. Sargassum plants there. Fucus in the upper blade greens. Bare beach below.
Sand drape in the lower part of the intertidal here. Boulder cobble up above.
Now watch here. This looks like another candidate. Although I guess it's too much of an even berm. Nereocystis.
Slight gradation
that's
in the boulders.
That's a soft ground. The laminarins are just out of the water there, and it's a really bright green of the type across
sand
the beach.
Grading down to
and then upper beach is bare. Nereocystis soft grounds at the water's edge with greens above and all the
greens. Got double sand
that's
beach,
eelgrass. Filamentous and blade greens on the lower half. This is be a continuous alva band all along here.
Veneer,
this is a small patch of eelgrass.
Sand.
Soft browns. Yes.
Yeah, up to Isabella Point there.
And
whatever you're comfortable
there
with.
In the upper greens in the lower. Sargassum plants, blade reds, soft browns.
This is a possible
Milky Way here.
It's closer up high.
Continuous soft ground. There's eelgrass narrow fringing with sargassum. Eelgrass out of the water. There might be a bit of
delta here with sand swashages. We've got a cobble boulder veneer in there. Some pebble in there also.
The regular type. Although it could be each one. That looks a little different. That fine
as we come around. We're coming up to Cape Keppel here. It's sort of a coarse lag deposit up high, 10 to 15 meters. Then the sand drape takes over.
There's another ridge.
Down lower.
There's another ridge.
Yeah. If you could just turn in, I think I can get a longshore shot. Actually, if you just do a fairly tight corner, that would be great. Yeah, see? That's great.
Perfect.
See it right at the low water line there?
That's good spring.
That's cool.